Wow, yeah, it's puffing up a lot. So the oil has to be extremely hot for this to happen. And I love too that the dough was made fresh right in front of us. Nice. Wow. Delicious. Guys, take a look at how big this pakora is. And it is fresh. And it smells actually so good. Cannot wait to dip this into all these beautiful Indian curries.